Hi, my name is Emery Stagner and I'm here to start you on your tour. I'm from Yukon, Oklahoma. I did the 2+2 program, so I did my 2 years here at Altoona before I transferred to University Park. I'm going for a degree in material science engineering with a minor in biomedical engineering. I truly love this campus and I can't wait to share it with you. Welcome to Penn State Altoona, where you'll find the appeal of a small private college just 45 minutes away from the University Park campus. Our 171.5-acre Ivyside campus with 33 buildings and 4 residence halls and a nearby downtown campus provides you with the Penn State experience in a personalized setting. With small classroom sizes, opportunity for undergraduate research and internships, study abroad programs, as well as student-run clubs and organizations, NCAA Division III athletics, and residence halls, you're sure to make the most of your Penn State experience. Many who start their journey here at Penn State Altoona will start it in the Smith Building, the first building constructed on the Ivyside campus. In here, you'll find the admissions office, financial aid office, registrars for scheduling classes, and the bursar's office for information about your tuition bill. Our academic advising center is also in here. Make sure to schedule a meeting with your academic advisor to help you schedule courses and to keep on your academic path.
Hello everyone, my name is Angel Beverly. I am originally from Richmond, Virginia, and I am majoring in electrical mechanical engineering technology here at Penn State Altoona. Sadly, this is my last year and I'm sad to see it go. SLEP Student Center is the social center here at Penn State Altoona. It holds events like comedian nights and bingo nights. It also has areas available to students to lounge and have team meetings. Our Center for Student and Civic Engagement is on the first floor. They support our 60+ student clubs and organizations. There's a convenience store on the first floor as well as offices for student organizations. This is our Student Affairs Office. It includes an office dedicated to supporting our international student population as well as an office dedicated to supporting diversity and inclusion here on campus. Penn State Altoona supports diversity in all of its forms. This office provides support for our many diversity-related student organizations, as well as lots of diversity-focused programs and events.
On the second floor, you'll find our Career Services Office, which I really stress to utilize. They'll help you create and fix a resume, prepare for job interviews, and even help you with job searching strategies. They even have a career closet where you can borrow professional attire for job interviews or career fairs, so that you don't have to spend the money yourself.
Penn State Altoona has 4 residence halls here on campus that hold about 900 students. First year students are not required to live on campus and there's plenty of off-campus housing available as well. Oak and Maple halls are traditional style with 2 students to a room with a shared bathroom on the hall. This setup is a great way to meet other students and start forming friendships. Spruce and Cedar halls are suite style with 4 students per 2-bedroom suite with a shared bathroom in the suite. All residence halls have laundry facilities, computer labs, and study and TV lounges.
Student resident assistants live in the halls to help students adjust to college life, plan social activities, and to serve as mentors and role models. Our professional resident life staff also plan social and educational activities, help with personal concerns, and roommate interactions.
Port Sky Cafe is our main dining hall here on campus. All students that are living on campus are required to have a meal plan. Port Sky has a variety of stations, including salad and sandwich bars, daily entree options, burgers, pizza, pasta, Starbucks coffee, creamery ice cream, and a station devoted to students with food allergies.
The Penn State Altoona Bookstore is a one-stop shop for buying or renting textbooks, supplies for classes, and of course, your Penn State apparel. On your way to or from the bookstore, be sure to check out our reflecting pond, home to wildlife such as fish, turtles, and the unofficial mascot of Penn State Altoona, our wild duck population.
Hi, my name is V and I grew up in Shannon, PA, which is about an hour away from Penn State Altoona. Here at Altoona, I'm a senior this year studying business, marketing, and management. I play D3 women's volleyball and I'm also involved in SAC, which is the Student Athletic Advisory Committee, SALT, which is Students About Living Truth, and the Sheets Fellows Program. A fun fact about me is that my middle name is Summer and I have green eyes. If sports and fitness are your thing, be sure to check out the athletic complex. This athletic complex is home to 15 NCAA Division III sports teams, as well as club, intramural, and recreational sports. As a student athlete, I spend a lot of time in this complex.
Our 2-story Reliance Bank Fitness Center has a lot of cardio and weight equipment and classes like spinning and yoga that will help keep you in shape. As a student athlete, I strongly encourage you to come cheer on our basketball and volleyball teams in our new 2,200-seat arena or take a swim in our newly renovated pool. Adler's also home to our new kinesiology program with labs and classroom space.
Our outdoor athletic facilities includes a soccer stadium with an 8-lane track, baseball and softball fields, and tennis courts. The ICA Library is a great place you can study. It has individual desks and study rooms you can reserve.
And of course, there are books as well as computers, a 3D printer, camera, tripods, and camcorders to borrow. Our internship and study abroad offices are also located in the library.
Located on the first floor of the library is the Learning Resource Center. It offers free tutoring to students.
Both professional and student tutors offer help with a number of subjects, including math, biology, chemistry, languages, nursing, and physics. There's also a Writing Commons to help students become better writers. Writing consultants work one-on-one with students. While they won't edit or do the work for you, they offer you support and guidance to make your paper the best it can be before you turn it in.
Our Performing Arts Center is a place to get creative.
It has a 400-seat theater, 2 art galleries, a dance studio, 2 art studios, and a costume shop. You can enroll in one of our visual or performing arts programs or get involved in our theater productions, choir and vocal performance groups, dance ensembles, and jazz band.
Regardless of your major, I encourage you to get involved with the arts. Our chapel is available to all faiths. It's home to a sanctuary, clubs like SALT, Students About Living Truth, which I'm a part of, and also it's the home of Ivyside Eats, a student food pantry.
Hi, my name is Cole Gibson, and I am a current third-year student here at Penn State, majoring in corporate innovation entrepreneurship, and I've enjoyed my involvement in Line Ambassadors and Cheese Fellows. So this is our Hawthorne building right here, and this is the largest general classroom building here at Penn State Altoona. Our first and second floors are filled with classrooms, as well as we have a computer lab and IT services on our second floor. We have a cafe, Coasters, that you can get a caffeine fix and breakfast before your first class.
The name Coasters might seem like an odd choice for a coffee shop, but it's actually a throwback to the days before Penn State Altoona, when our campus was home to the Ivyside Amusement Park.
If you're a science major, you'll spend a lot of time in our science complex. It has 3 connected buildings.
The Force Advanced Technology Center has a machine shop, a number of labs including a manufacturing lab, project lab, controls lab, and 2 labs with AutoCAD computers. Next door, the Holtzinger Building has engineering, physics, electrical technology, biology, and research labs, and a greenhouse. The third building is our science building, home to 3 newly renovated chemistry labs. This building also has our largest lecture hall on campus, seating 120 students, so you know you'll never have a class with more than that.
Speaking of class size, Penn State Altoona has a 15-to-1 student-to-faculty ratio and an average class size of 30. By keeping our classes small, students are able to connect with their professors and peers to get most of their educational experience. Our Health and Wellness Center has all the resources to keep you healthy, mentally and physically. We have a doctor, nurses, and licensed counselors, and is also home to our Office of Disability Services. Here at Penn State Altoona, we are very committed to your safety. We have 9 full-time police officers that work directly with the Altoona Police Department. We also have the blue light system, where if you're ever feeling in an unsafe situation, you can press it and it will connect you to a police officer on duty. The Police and Safety Office is located close to the entrance of campus. It's also home to our parking office. All students, including freshmen, can have a car on campus. You can register and pay for your parking pass online and pick it up at the office. All Penn State Altoona students can use our Amtrak busing system for free just by using your Penn State ID. It'll take you to places like grocery stores, shopping centers, and restaurants. It is also a great way to get to our downtown campus. Altoona's downtown community is thriving with local boutiques, coffee shops, and places to eat. And Penn State Altoona is part of it all. It's only located about 3 miles from Ivyside campus, so it's easily accessible by bus or car.
The first floor has a real-time trading room, and students are encouraged to join our trading club. It's also the home to our Sheets Fellows program, open to students of all majors.
I'm a member of the Sheets Fellows, an entrepreneurship program. My experience at the Sheets Fellows has been incredible. I've got experience to work with mentors, community service, and also we've got to travel to Tampa, Florida for a CEO conference. We also travel abroad to learn more about entrepreneurship.
Our Aaron and Penn buildings are home to some of our academic programs, including nursing, communications, business, accounting, cybersecurity, security and risk analysis, and rail transportation engineering.
Cool fact, Penn State Altoona has the only 4-year degree in rail transportation engineering, and our graduates are high in demand.
Thanks for visiting with us today. We hope you enjoyed this virtual view of our campus, and we hope to see you on campus soon.
We are!